Hey guys, what's up, it's Trill again and welcome back to unboxing number 15. In this unboxing I'm going to open some Operation Bravo and Phoenix cases and also some Winter cases. But before we start with this unboxing, let's have a look at my wishlist once again. In my last unboxing I was able to get the Desert Eagle Cobalt Disruption as well as the PP Bison Water Seagull. But since my last unboxing there came some new weapons, some new skins again. And yeah, I had to update my wishlist a bit, so let's have a look at the updated version of my wishlist here, guys. So as you guys can tell, I got rid of the USPS since I don't play that weapon at all, and I added the CZ-75 Victoria for it. And yeah, there are also some new other skins like the Nova Antique, the MAC-7 Heaven Guard, the Orb Chameleon, and of course the Orb Azimov, which I actually got in a single case, so I can tick that off already. And yeah, I think you guys get the idea. Let's start with this unboxing now and hopefully I can get one of the skins already again. Alright guys, before I start unboxing these cases right now, I have to mention that we got some new top donators again. I wrote them down on a sheet of paper right here. They are Libro55, Squeezy and BotNoob. And there were also a bunch of other of you guys who donated some stuff for this unboxing. So thank you guys a lot, you guys are awesome. I will add the donators list once I'm done with this unboxing in my editing program once again. And let's start with an Operation Bravo case right now. And hopefully I can get a good skin out of my first case. But I won't, it's a SG-553 Wave Spray. And I'm pretty sure that that's not on my wishlist. Pretty ugly skin in my opinion. Let's just forget about that and move on to another Bravo case. And let's get that almighty AK-47 Fire Serpent down there, that would be sweet. But that looks nothing like the Fire Serpent. That's the Terrorist Auto Sniper, the G3 SG-1 Demeter. Even though it's in a pretty good condition, I think it's a pretty ugly skin. Let's just move on with a Winter Offensive case instead. And oh no! Almost got that Star Trek from Aspals and I get a stupid 5.7 Kami. Man, those Kamis, man, that's like the Doom Kitties in the old esports cases. Oh man, anyways, let's move on with my second Winter case. And I think I will miss the Farmer's Pulse again, but I get the Galil AR Sandstorm and I'm not quite sure, but I think that might be on my wishlist. Not quite sure about that, I will have to check that after I'm done with this unboxing. And let's go on with the Esports Winter cases, and I was pretty lucky with those in my last unboxing. I got the Cobalt Disruption and oh! No, no fucking way, man. I get another Desert Eagle Cobalt Disruption. Already got that skin, but that's pretty nice, of course. And it's even factory new. Man, maybe I should only open these Esports Winter cases. I only got two this time. But let's just move on with the second Esports Winter case and let's see what I can get out of this one. Maybe also... Oh no fucking way! What the hell, guys? That's my third Desert Eagle Cobalt Disruption that I got. What the hell? I just unboxed two Esports Winter cases and I got two Desert Eagle Cobalt Disruptions. What the hell? Alright, that's pretty sweet though. Even though I got the Cobalt Disruption already, but I'm not gonna complain about that. And in this case I will get another G3 SG-1 Demeter. So apparently I'm not quite that lucky with the Bravo cases, so let's move on with another Winter case. Even though it's not an Esports Winter case, but it got Winter in its name, so I should get something good. Guys, just forget that I just said that. It's one of those stupid 5.7 Kamis once again. Alright, I will just go on with another Bravo case, I guess. And I just saw the P2000 Ocean Foam. I really want to get this one. And I miss a Star Trek Nova Tempest, and I will get a MAC-10 Graven. But that's decent enough for me. I think the MAC-10 Graven still goes for something on the market. So that's okay, and yeah, next Winter Offensive weapon case, next 5.7 Kami, come on Valve, give me the Kami. Fuck you Valve! And I missed the stat trick! I missed the stat trick, sort of the Kraken, and Valve really gives me that stupid 5.7 Kami. Oh my god. Fucking hell man, but next Operation Bravo case now, just give me one good skin. And of course I missed the Star Trek Galil AR Shattered and I get the regular version. Which is worth fuck all on the market. Alright, last Winter Offensive weapon case. Stop trolling me now, Valve. If I get another 5-7 Kami, I will rage. Fucking hate you, Ralph. I just opened 5 Winter Offensive weapon cases and I got 4 5-7 Kamis. Jesus Christ. Alright, but now to the interesting cases, Operation Phoenix weapon cases. Give me something good. And what? Good game, Valve. The case just glitched out and I got a Tech 9 Sandstorm, but I think that one is actually on my wishlist, so that's still okay. Second Phoenix case now. Give me the Op Asimov or the or Chameleon, come on. I will get a UMP Corporal, but that one should also be on my wishlist, I think. Yeah, pretty sweet skin, I think. Also in a good condition. Okay, come on now. Last case, give me that Op Asimov or the Orc Chameleon. Come on, please. No, I will get a Max 7 Heaven Guard, but that's also on my wishlist, so that's okay. But those Phoenix cases were actually pretty good. I opened 3 of them and I got 3 skins off my wishlist. So let's have a look at all those skins again. The best, of course, the 2 Desert Eagle Cobalt Disruptions right here. One in Minimal Wear, one in Factory New. But besides that, nothing too special, even though I got, I think, also 4 new skins off my wishlist. The Heaven Guard, the Corporal and the 2 Sandstorms, I guess. So let's come back to my wishlist once again and let's see how many skins I already can tick off again. Alright guys, so here we are back on my wishlist and let's just go ahead and tick off the skins that I just unboxed. So the first one was the Galil AR Sandstorm, followed by the UMP Corporal, then I also got the Tech 9 Sandstorm, and last but not least, of course, the Max 7 Heaven Guard. So that was actually pretty sweet. I could take off 4 skins off my wishlist once again. And I also have to add a few because some of you guys decided to donate some skins from my wishlist right here. So I will just blend them in right now. And yeah, as you guys can tell, I already got a bunch of the skins off my wishlist here. A big thank you to the guys who decided to donate some skins for this. Hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing once again and I will see you next time. Got that gang time feeling. Back against the wall, time to aim for the ceiling. Numb to the pain, the only